Hey guys, yo, Capos here, and welcome back to part 12 of the Splatoon 2 single player. And I'm actually with a special guest.
Hi.
Yep. He's actually Red Cap. He's known as Red Cap on YouTube. He does pretty good videos, too.
Yeah, I don't really upload that often, but when I do, it's usually.
Yeah,
it's
especially
usually,
now the fact that school's starting soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I see. Yeah. Also, he's also starting to live stream.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna live stream during the school year.
Ooh, yeah, so don't expect too much.
Yeah, I was gonna do it every other Thursday, but nobody was watching it.
Ooh, okay. Okay, so if you watched the last episode, you may already know that well, we're in the final sector of the single player, and honestly, So Redcap, when are you planning to get your Switch?
As soon as I get enough money.
So around that what time?
Like, I'm thinking September.
Yeah, because that's when your birthday comes and you get a lot of money.
You really had to say that on camera.
What?
Whatever.
You know why? Because I was gonna make a joke about hey, guess what? His birthday is the same day as the Dreamcast. 9/9.
Yeah.
Ha! Coincidence. Yeah.
I think not.
Coincidence, I think not. Yeah. Oh, I love the Octobrush. Maybe not as much the Inkbrush, but. Oh. Come on. Oh. Screw you! Well, why do you exist?
Let me tell you. When you're doing a Let's Play, the hardest thing to do is just simply to come up with stuff to say.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard. Yeah, if you actually go back and watch my other ones, it's gonna go. Okay, got cornered. Gotcha. I hate those things. There was a bridge in the center. Okay, for the most part. Okay. I don't know why, but like. There's like two levels in Sector 4 that were actually, you know what's kind of cool? It was like, there were two levels in Sector 4 that were like, it was semi-explorative levels, where basically you have like three options of how you wanted to proceed through the level, and you choose one. It was actually pretty cool, honestly. Reminds me of Mario 64. I don't know why. It just does. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? Are you gonna combine these? Why are you combining? Are you kidding me? What are these things? These magical creatures. I have to kill this guy. Die already. Okay. Freaking heck.
Sorry, sir, this is a Christian server, so no swearing.
Yes, it's a Christian. Wait, server? Wait, no, we're not on Discord.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, is that like a joke?
Yeah, it's a popular meme. Whenever someone censors themselves by saying like heck instead of hell, for example. In other words, whenever someone basically censors themselves like that, we say, sorry sir, this is a Christian server, so no swearing.
Oh, I see this guy. Trying to be sneaky? Oh, you're being sneaky.
Hello, sir. What would you like to order?
I want a burger.
We're sorry. This is an Italian restaurant. We do not sell burgers here.
You what? No. Oh, shit. I'm an idiot. Why?
Wasn't Sheldon the weapons dealer in the previous game?
Oh, he's the weapon dealer in both games. Actually, he's the only shopkeeper to return, the guy with the shoe shop, he works at a food truck now.
Oh.
Yeah.
I know nothing about this game, so sorry if I sound a bit stupid.
And why is this freaking thing that's so annoying? This thing,
because it's later in the game. Everything is annoying later in the game.
No, it shouldn't be. I mean, yeah, like, one of the levels had, like, in Sector 4 had, like, a trial and error section.
It doesn't belong in a video game.
No.
Totally did not reference, APG's review of Sonic, EVG's, ROR of Sonic 2. You should go watch him.
What the heck? He can, oh my, I hate this guy. I want to murder this guy. I want to murder everyone he... I want to murder every member of this family.
That sounds just wrong. Hello, sir.
Dun dun. Hey, insert dun dun. Dun dun.
You mean the Jaws music?
Frick!
Sorry, sir, this is a Christian server, so no swearing.
Wait, oh, I can choose my autobombs. Autobombs? Chase him. Oh, cornering! Yes! Sorry about that.
You did it.
I did it. I saved that section. Yeah, I thought I was gonna save the world, right? No.
No.
We are a sector away from that. What the heck are these? There's like, they have like Minecraft pistons on them. What the heck? What? Come on, just chase them. Oh. Come on. Come on.
Hello, sir.
No! Don't. Oh.
That was close.
Oh no. Oh no, I need to do this right. Just... freaking hate these guys.
Sorry, sir, this is a Christian server. Okay, I
just stop that. Yeah, just seriously, okay. You can stop now. It's time to stop! No, yeah!
Overused meme.
Come on. Just...
Also, this guy is a fan of Behind the Meme.
Just shut up about that. I thought we weren't gonna talk about that. No! Come on. Oh! Screw you! Piece of crap. Come on.
Screw this up. Why does this level exist? This is not a good level. This is not good game design.
This is awful level.
This is not good. Actually, it's not terrible. It's not terrible either.
Okay.
Yay! Final weapon!
It's a mediocre level.
It's okay level. I hope not every level in this world is like that, because it's like the final level. Boom. Good Cosmos. What is this, Rosalina? Rosalina, are you there?
No.
Are you there, Rosalina? Okay, what weapon? What weapon's this? Please tell me. What weapon is this?
Dooley, yes!
Oh, yes, Dooley's.
Okay. Look at this lickety split.
Why am I so good with the Dooley?
Were you just rail grinding there?
Yes, Sonic Adventure 2.
I knew you were gonna make that reference.
Rolling around at those are literally. No, you know what'd be funny if we were using the roller.
Yeah, the splat roller, I think it was called.
Yeah, splat roller. Okay. Yeah. You know what's stupid? You know the weapon that you know that umbrella weapon I had earlier?
Yeah.
That weapon came out yesterday for the multiplayer, but for some reason you could like you could use it in the single player before, which is so stupid. Like if you're gonna tease it to come in the multiplayer, so why would you put it in the single player first? Sheldon explained that it's because not every person gets to do this. Screw you, Sheldon. I hope you get fired. What the?
Oh, reminds me of when I play Sonic Adventure 2.
Oh god, no, this is like lava. Okay, it's not actually lava.
No, I seriously do that every friggin' time I attempt to play SA2.
Oh? Okay. Boom. 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 Okay. Sardinium! Crap!
Sorry, okay, no.
crap is not is that the crap doesn't the word crap doesn't apply to that joke.
Actually, it kind of does.
Kind of though. Only kind of.
Sorry,
sir.
This is a Christian server, so
no
swear.
Stop it. No, put another meme. Like, do Rickroll.
Sorry, I don't do Rickrolls.
But you do it all the time.
I used to.
Ah!
That's like one of the earliest examples of normies overusing memes.
No. The most. No, the only. Yeah, I do know
being
that's
the latest this, example.
Yeah, I should not know. This guy hates normies. So.
And behind the meme, especially.
Why? I thought we agreed not to talk about that. I thought we agreed.
We never agreed.
Oh, please, can we just agree?
No.
Do we have to agree? Okay, we can either do this the easy way, which is agree off camera, or do this the hard way, which is agree on camera.
No.
Right. Can somebody in the comments just, like, tell him it's just their opinion? You should never judge another's opinion if it's different. Oh, come on! Octo snipers.
Sorry, sir, this is a friction, sir. Okay, no.
Oh, goddammit. Oh. Frick! Okay, just stay on the middle one. Stay on the middle.
Next time I make a cameo, every time he pretends to curse, I am going to say, sorry, sir, this is a Christian server.
No.
Next time I make a cameo. Oh, no.
Okay, I should be fine. Bye! Oh! Almost died. Oh, yeah. I like this. This is good. I guess we'll finish.
Yeah, again, one of the hardest parts of commentary is actually coming up with crap to say.
Yes. This is why crap posting exists.
You mean shit posting?
Shut up! Great.
What? Oh, I guess this is a Christian channel back.
Yes, it's a Christian channel. I am Christian.
Yeah, good luck.
Good. Oh, so isn't it that Star Fox? Good luck!
No.
Give me another meme. Give me another meme that isn't Christian server. I'm supposed to go there.
I'm sorry, but it's the only meme that really applies here.
Meme. Let me think.
All memes are cancer, anyway.
No, all memes are intergalactic. All memes are sentient. Every meme is sentient. The next time you see like a meme about Chuck Norris can kill two stones with one bird, remember, memes are sentient.
No.
I thought you said you love memes. Remember the 3 billion times I asked you the question, do you?
I love them in the way that Jesus would love the Romans who killed him. And why I just referenced the Bible on camera, I have no idea.
I don't want to get that. Okay. Okay. I don't think we're out. I think we're gonna have to cut this up. I think I'm gonna have to finish this level in the next episode without you, sadly. Unfortunately. So, yeah. Say something. Like say something else.
True story, I posted on 4chan, and it said, like the post was on the anime forum, and it was a picture of Shrek.
And it said, Shrek is best anime.
And I got banned for doing that.
Yeah, you got banned until like 10 p.m. the next day?
Yeah, but that's story time.
That's story
Chris.
Of my life.
That's story time of Chris.
That should be a series. I'm just kidding, don't.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
Yeah, because then it would take. The problem with those type of series that.
People run out of crap.
I don't think we'll have enough time to finish this level. Okay, I guess we'll have to finish this off here. Alright, so question of the day is, do you watch Chris's channel?
Okay.
Done.
I highly doubt anyone here does. So please put a link to my channel in the description.
Okay, see you guys next time. Bye.